Hi.
Hi.
We're so excited about the film.
Thank you. I can't wait for everyone to see it.
I know, exciting. Yeah. So first of all, when you were finding your Christian and your Anna, like chemistry must be so important. How, when you're looking to cast them, how did that work?
Well, firstly, we cast Dakota quite early on, and she came in, and we gave all the actresses a really tough task. They had to learn a 4-page monologue from an Ingmar Bergman film. So it was a really good way for us to sort of sort the wheat from the chaff and to get quickly to a place where we had our Anastasia. So we had her quite early on, so Dakota could then play against lots of different guys until we felt we found the right one. But with Jamie, it was quite amazing because it wasn't what we expected. They came in together and just were sort of roaring with laughter, being really silly, trying to out-funny each other because they're both really funny people. And I just thought, oh, that's just perfect. And I thought, actually, it's also what this film needs. It needs a bit more lightness to it.
So it wasn't just how they looked together, was that they got
onto it? No, it was. Yeah. I mean, of course, that's something important too, but it was just how they were together. The chemistry of humour is quite a powerful one, equally to every other chemistry.
Mm-hmm. And the reviews have started coming in.
Don't tell me.
I was going to ask, do you read the reviews or do you just completely
ignore
them?
No, but sometimes people just can't help telling me, you know. Someone came in and was like, oh, amazing review, blah, blah, you got this many stars. And then someone said, yeah, but you did get... I was like, please, let me just enjoy that one. Don't come and bring me down with the other one. So no, I don't read them.
Yeah, well, there's so much hype around the film in general. Yeah. How do you, like the premiere tonight, do you kind of cope with so much attention on the film?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, I've been working in, you know, a dark room with one other person for the past 10 months editing. It was just a very long process of editing and not being able to show any friends or family and not being able to show, you know, test screenings. So the first screening we did was a fan screening with 1,000 very excited fans. And so, you know, to go from that sort of dark place of quietness to suddenly out into the world with it on such a big scale was really overwhelming. And I don't know how I deal with it is just try and, I don't know, keep focused and not think about it too much. Try and be very zen about it.
And in the books, there's obviously a lot on their sexual relationship. How, when you're putting that on screen, do you balance that so it's not like loads of sex, but enough that the readers would want?
Yeah, I think, you know, the balance was hard. And we tried to sort of finesse that at script level. And there were many drafts of the script where we felt there was too much, then there wasn't enough. And then, you know, it came in too late and then too early. You know, it was all finessing that went right through editing as well. And I think we found the right balance, I really do. I think that there's enough of a strong and complex love story that that's as equal importance to people being excited about seeing those scenes too.
Yeah. And your husband, was he involved in the project? Did he come on set with you?
Yeah, he was like my own kind of creative producer next to me pretty much all the way through. He came to script meetings with me, he was on set with me, and right through to their editing. Because it's really useful from his perspective, you know, to see it from, you know, in script meetings, I'd have him read lines so that I could hear somebody say them, you know, before we'd cast anyone. And, you know, just on set for me to just say, you know, I trust him more than anyone to be able to say, what do you think of that, you know? So, yeah, it was really helpful. It's a good team.
Amazing. And obviously the sequels, would you like to be involved in the next projects?
Yeah, I mean, I'm optioned to do the next two, but I think that the studio just wait and see how this one goes. So I don't know what they're talking about right now, but I don't know anything.
But you'd be keen to do it?
Yeah, I mean, I've signed up for them and we'll see what happens, but it feels like I've just, you know, I've equated it to when I've had my kids and, you know, you've just had a baby and someone comes in and says, so you're having another one? You just go, wait, let me just enjoy this one and then we'll see.
And what was Dakota like to work with?
Oh, amazing. I mean, she's an extraordinarily talented actress and I think she's going to go very far, very fast. And, you know, again, one of the most important things was that she has a lot of humour and we had her, you know, improvised scenes which are up there on the screen. But also, you know, she and I worked really closely on the journey of Anastasia and the character and just to feel like we were empowering her and taking her to a different place.
So that journey's really important, like how can we see her progress?
Yeah, and also what I wanted to sense was, you know, this is a book where a lot of women are going to come and see it, and a lot of young women are going to come and see it. And I felt like we had to empower her, and we had to also give her the final word, and that he's the more vulnerable one at the end when she can stand up to him.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought that was an important message.
Yeah, definitely. Amazing. Thank you so much.
Yay, thank you.